so glad we still have this thing.
Wish it still had the pump, though.
Wait, my 7th birthday didn't have a bounce house. It was a Lucha Libre party. Come on, Clyde, we need to redress the set.
I think I need to go lie down for a minute in Lori's bed.
If I remember the photo right, I was on the ground and Lynn was leaping on top of me.
Cool. Just give me a second to get back into Lynn's character. Yeah. Okay, good to go. Lunatic Lynn off the third turnbuckle!
Wait a minute. It wasn't Lucha Libre. It was circus themed.
I'll get my clown shoes.
Wait, it wasn't a clown. It was a lion tamer.
Out of my yard!
Wait, it wasn't a lion tamer. It was a contortionist. No, it wasn't a contortionist. It was a guy shot out of a cannon. Wait a minute.
Oh, no. Are you changing your mind? Because if you're changing your mind, you should definitely get me out of here.
What did we do at that party? Sorry to put you through that, buddy.
That's okay, Lincoln. It was nothing compared to the roof tumble I took during Fiddler last Friday family theater night.
We got a problem, Clyde. My memories are starting to slip away. We need to get through the rest of these photos fast.
No problem. Just let me get some new pants.
Doing with all our stuff?
That tiara is never supposed to touch the ground!
Ladies, don't worry. I'm going to put everything back right after I develop this. No! I can't believe I forgot to load the film!